I am Christine Robbins.
And I'm Natasha Wayne.
And could you give a quick description of your business?
We are a portrait studio. We do a lot of studio and on-location work. We specialize in primarily babies and children and high school seniors. We do a lot of families and maternity as well.
Are you both owners then?
No, I am the owner and Tasha is my daughter, so we're a mother-daughter duo.
Oh, nice, nice.
Yes. I started my business 10 years ago. I worked for 2 years out of my home. And I got a call one day from one of the landlords down here with the building, and we started out with my first studio up above Root. Really, really enjoyed it. Business was great. This is the fourth studio that we've been in downtown Waverly. We love it here. I wouldn't go anywhere else. And this studio, I think, is by far the best. We've got 4,000 square feet here, and we absolutely love this space, and it's been a lot of fun. It's a work in progress. We still have a lot to do, but we do love it here. The work that we do with babies, I feel like, not we, Tasha, she's the baby whisperer. She has got an incredible talent with babies, and she's known for that all over the state. People come from miles around for her. She can quiet and calm any baby and get the most beautiful images. And that word got around really quickly. She does a great job with that. So I feel like that kind of sets us apart a little bit with the baby photography. We also do all of the newborns up at the Waverly Hospital. So we love babies. Yeah. Waverly is a fabulous community. There's so much support here. All of the downtown businesses support each other so much, and people support our town. We have a beautiful town. I've traveled a lot. Waverly is a very, very nice city.
What kind of experience do you hope people have when they come to you for photography?
We want everybody to walk out of here with a huge smile on their face and saying, oh my gosh, that was so much fun. Are we done already? And so we want everybody to have a great experience here and really enjoy themselves. That's what it's all about, is creating these memories and having fun while we're doing it.
I feel like they're our friends.
Yes, absolutely.
We're friends with all of our clients.
Yep. People might not know with our babies that we do go into their home and do newborn sessions with mom and dad and baby and the whole family right in their home.
Anything else that you want people to know?
Well, we would welcome anybody to come in just to take a look around and see what we have to offer. We're very proud of our studio. It's a beautiful space, and we've put a lot of work into it. Still have a long ways to go, but there's a lot to offer here. And we would welcome anybody. Just come in and take a look and sit down and have a cup of coffee with us.